I never imagined that my choices in life would bring me so far, including living in Brazil. And some of them look bold and risky, but I was never afraid to take those challenges because I'm an investigator, a scientist. I look for the right environment to carry out my work under the best conditions, and it is important to me that my contributions make a difference to everyone. So I came across a place that unites excellent technology, innovation, and especially human warmth, and which has all the potential and openness to grow beyond any barrier. CENAPEM facilities are impressive, not only for scientists. It's because here, anyone can see a path to the future, a way to cross borders. Growing up in a town of 100 people, I actually used the opportunity as I was getting degrees to go first to Indiana. Then I went to California, from there to Europe for the first time. I never dreamed of being here or anywhere outside of my small town when I grew up. The beauty of science is that you get to explore the unknown and discover new things. When I first visited here, it was just a big flat field where they were starting to dig. Things just kept advancing and advancing. And so when I came here last year and then started to see the actual beam line, it was more than I had seen at a lot of other synchrotron. It's really a world-class facility. Perfect place at the perfect time for me. And I'm a soil chemist. I'm doing research on soil science and agriculture and environmental sciences. In order to understand the details of soils, we have to study them from many different perspectives: chemical perspectives, physical perspectives, biological perspectives. The real strength of CENAPEM and Sirius is that the beam lines are designed in a way that you can use multiple beam lines to get different kinds of information about soils. That builds a very strong foundation for science in Brazil. Where you want to go, what you want to accomplish, and how you want to help society and the world. So you have a vision for that. Sirius, this facility, gives the capability to study materials and study soils, in my case, in ways that have never been done before. That new understanding is very fundamental to solving big problems. CENAPEM values what is already done by researchers within universities. It helps advance these people to achieve their full potential. I am thrilled to contribute to the excellent advances in society for Brazil and for the world.